How could you possibly know her?
Carol, it was years ago. She was in a bar. You know, she was some mates I met. We had a laugh, that's all.
A laugh? She can be more than, what, 15 years old?
It was a couple of times, that's all.
Why didn't you tell me then?
I didn't realise she was your daughter, not until we went to Southend. Not until I saw her.
Why not say then?
I couldn't. The fact is, look, we had a falling out, and I thought that if you knew, it would blow things.
So you lied?
I panicked.
And Bianca? Not like her to keep quiet.
Bianca, she wanted to spill the beans. She wanted to tell you what an horrible toe rag I was and all that, but it was me. I persuaded her not to.
And how the hell did you do that?
Oh, okay, well, she could see how happy he was. She, you know, she just didn't want to ruin things for us, that's all.
So she lied too? A lie you've kept going for months, haven't you?
No, it wasn't like that.
Well, what was it like? Tell me, I want to know. And this, what is it doing here?
I don't know, it's not mine, it must be hers.
You obviously knew it was there.
Look, Carol, you can interrogate me all night long if you want to. We ain't going to find nothing terrible. The simple truth is, I knew her before. Had a laugh with her and her mates in the bar, that's it.
I don't believe you.
It's true.
Look at her face. Look at the two of you. You don't carry a photo around for 6 years of some bloke you don't like.
Oh, Carol, come on, it's just,
tell me the truth.
I am.
Did you sleep with her?
No.
Don't lie to me.
I'm not. Come on, this is ridiculous.
Did you?
No, I just said I never.
I want an answer. And if you don't give it to me, Bianca will. Did you sleep with my daughter? Yes or no?
Yeah.